5 o'clock, we begin with breaking news. If you have shopped or gassed up at a Wawa, you could be at risk. The regional favorite just notified customers about what it's calling a data security incident. Malware gained access to customers' credit and debit card information at potentially all Wawa locations between March 4th and December 12th of this year. The company says the threat has since been contained and the breach never posed a risk at its ATMs. Be sure to stay with Action News and 6ABC.com as we continue to gather more details about that breaking story involving Wawa.